This is where it all begins.
Here we have carrots, cilantro, basil, broccoli, and celery, and then green onions.
All these ingredients don't mean anything until Robert puts them together.
Red sauce, garlic oil, we have barbecue, we have peanut sauce, hot sauce, taco sauce, ranch, basil.
This place isn't like other restaurants. Here, they use fresh ingredients. Old Shawnee Pizza is unique.